Merci beaucoup. Merci. Thank you very much. Danke schön. Sorry for my English and for my accent. I apologize. I would like to tell you a true story. But I said to the musician yesterday, and it will be not funny for you. No. No. It's a true story. When I was a young boy, I was playing the violin, and one afternoon, I was a bit tired, and I decided to make a pause. And I switched on the radio, and I heard a guy who were playing guitar, electric guitar. And it was amazing. I was completely shocked by this music. And this guy played an electric metal guitar. And his name, and I hope I will have a good pronunciation, was Eddie Van Halen. and then it was a new universe for me, and it changed my life. and I was thinking at this moment, oh my God, one day, in front of 3,000 people, I will play this music. Then I will not play this music now. It's a tribute to Eddie Van Halen, but also a tribute to Antonio Vivaldi, and I hope both they will forgive me.
Thank you.